going on? I was having some phone issues earlier, so I'm not going to waste any time. We'll just get right into it. Can't say I'm a big Taylor Swift fan. U2's my ride or die. And Bono recently came out and said that he's a Swiftie. I live with all women, my mom and my four sisters. They all agree that Taylor is like their favorite. And they all claim this is their favorite song from the album. Her most recent album, that is. This is called, what does it say? You're On Your Own, Kid. Yeah, I've never heard this before. My sisters swear by it and say that this is great. So here we go. Gonna give it a shot. I thought, what better way to listen to this? I mean, my sisters were begging me to listen to this, and I thought, what better way to do it than through one of the song review videos? So here we go. This is Taylor Swift's You're On Your Own, Kid.
Summer went away, still the yearning stays. I play it cool with the best of them. I wait patiently, he's gonna notice me. It's okay, we're the best of friends. Anyway, I hear it in your voice. You're smoking with your boys. I touched my phone as it fits your face. I didn't choose this town. I dream of getting out. There's just one who could make me stay. All my days, from sprinkler splashes to fireplace ashes, I waited ages to see you there. I searched the party of better bodies just to learn that you never cared. You're on your own, kid. You always have been. I see the great escape. So long, Daisy May. I picked the petals. He loves me not. Something different bloomed. Writing in my room. I play my songs in the parking lot. I'll run away from sprinkler splashes to fireplace ashes. I called a taxi to take me there.
So is this the chorus then? I gotta hear this again. Wow. Wow. Everything you everything you lose is a step you take. That's wow. What the wow? Okay, one more time. Just the ending. One more time. Wow. I guess I'm a Swiftie. What? That was awesome.